kind of oven here. I got something on the go. Let's see what's under this mess. Good day. So back on another adventure and actually heading back up the Cline River once again, just for a quick overnighter. And this time I'm bringing company. My awesome friend Alicia is joining me on this one, so we're gonna chef it up and have a short hike to Entry Creek campground there on the river, and just go and chill out in the mountains for a night. It's gonna be a good day. No rain yet, a little cloudy, but it's all good. It's an angry river. Awesome. Well, the water is definitely higher than the last time I was here. It's pretty much the height of the runoff. Keep raging. Awesome. Let's go check out the canyon. Raging.
I can only do it where I'm hanging on to the tree.
Especially with a big pack on. Way lower last time. Man, this is beautiful in here. Just across that little waterfall. Saw this trail, we're gonna check it out. It's all upriver, we're good. Woo! Steep. Possible.
There's ice on this side of the...
Good eye. That is totally possible.
On the rock there.
Yeah.
Climber trail.
I guess they could obviously rappel in.
It could be for this little drainage here too that builds up, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I bet you that's what this is for sure. Awesome. So, it's kind of looking like the land's gonna slide off into the river there, and we're turning around to find new trail. It's starting to rain.
2 hours later.
All right, so we're on the main trail again, or should I say for the first time today. So yeah, kind of took a little bit of a scenic route and then the mountain route and
the dead end route
and route back, and we're finally here having a quick break, bite to eat. And yeah, we probably turned about a kilometer and a half into about three or four, so we'll get there eventually. Big hill. River is up. We are at our camp and we are on the hunt for some flat rocks to try and make a backcountry pizza oven. That is our mission. Built a little kind of oven here. I got something on the go. Let's see what's under this mess. Oh yeah. That's it. That's how it's done. Almost. Oh yeah. Bon appetit.
Ooh, that looks yummy.
Pizza number two, stuffed crust.
Stuffed crust, pepperoni mushroom. It's not delivery, it's delicio.
Set up tonight, both under the tarp, my spark, Mac spark, Alicia's hubba hubba, my sill tarp, little A-frame action. That's a good setup. The riverbank may wash into the river tonight. It's making a lot of noise, but I think we're far enough away, we'll be good. Unless if we end up in the river, we won't have to hike out. We moved fire pits from that one to this one because it's less dirty around here. That dirt is like, it's like working in a coal mine. It's dirt with ash and coal. So we came over here instead. It's a nicer pit. Now we're gonna go look for some firewood.
Fire.
Okay.
Tip number one. Here's aim. Take two.
We got the branch, but he let go of the rope.
Okay. Hold on to the end of the rope. Got the end of the rope. Take three.
think so.
Alright. Yes. Yes, will she hold?
Will she hold? Even if you hung it there, Troy. Even there. Yeah. Successful bear hang. The branch didn't break. Should hold. That's high enough, I think.
Oh, it's a good day. Just sitting by the fire. Alicia just turned in. And, we took our time hiking in along the scenic route, as I call it, along the canyon. And then we ended up what looked like maybe an old, like a ice climber's access to maybe some of those frozen ice falls that form there. And then that trail got a little sketchy, so we backtracked and then we kind of got lost, I guess, for a bit. And then eventually just kind of headed up the hill straight and hit a trail and then eventually got on the main trail. So we lost an hour or so, but it was okay. It was a long day of sunshine, so no worries there. Had a nice dinner, made some pizza. That was a success over the fire, using a heating up stone and then using the lid of my pot over top of it, so like a little mini pizza, and then lighting a fire on top of the stove, which worked pretty good. Didn't have to have a Dutch oven or a cast iron skillet or anything because they're heavy. So that was kind of a fun thing to do. So all in all, it was a good day. The weather held out. The river's raging like crazy. You can hear the rocks washing away under the bank here. Sounds like the whole bank's gonna cave in. And we moved our fire over here. It's a better fire pit. Anyway, so we had a good fire and yeah, nice little hike in. A little sore, and get up tomorrow and get a fire going and coffee and breakfast and head out slowly, or depending on the weather, might rain. But so far the rain's held out. It's a good day. Good morning. It's like 9 o'clock. Guess we got up around 8. Had a good sleep last night. No, a little bit of rain, but just blue skies earlier, but the clouds are coming in. We're going to head out in about an hour or so. We're in no big rush to get home. Just having a coffee. Morning fire, some breakfast. Chilling out. The river is crazy. Look at these waves. Wave train here. And all you can hear is rocks being washed down the river. You're watching whole trees get washed down. It's pretty cool. Get some water. We found this awesome other campsite, so if I come back here, this is where we're gonna stay. Of course, we find it on as we're leaving, but yeah, lots of paintbrush. out this spot. It's flat by the river. This wicked fire pit here on the hill. A nice bench. Okay, that would have been good for the pizza. There's a grill there. There's lots of firewood. Look how crazy the river is. Throne. For those of you who don't know what the green throne is, when I find it, I'll show you. Well, I think we're in the right direction. That may be the way to Landslide Lake. Alright, where is it? Oh, there we are. So this is the green throne. So we'll try it out. Check out this giant anthill. Building it out of needles instead of dirt. It's not their day off, but it's mine. Now we're just about packed up. I just gotta tear down the tarp. Kept us out of the rain while we got our stuff packed up. A little safety meeting before we head out, and a nice, cool, possibly wet hike on the way out. Cloudier and wetter today. Pretty nice for hiking. Just a little bit of drizzle. Keep you cool. Good hiking weather. We're going home anyway, so good times. Near the end. Nice little aspen forest here. Nice and bright and green. The rain pretty much held out. Just some drizzle to keep us cool. No getting lost on this way out. Stayed on the main trail.